Hello everybody, Sinking Simulator here today. Today we got some Sinking Simulator. I know, the last time was my HMHS, now Tania video. I know it's not sort of an update, but, well, it's good enough. I mean, it's kind of an update. I mean, it's fantastic. I mean, if you are a big fan of hospital ships, come to this channel. I mean, subscribe. I will be making more hospital ships. I'll be making more ocean liners. I promised you guys I would be making a HMHS hood. I mean, not hood. The Prince of Wales. Yeah, that's it. That's the ship I will be making for you guys. Oh, no. Okay. Frozen moment. And I was like, about to freak out. So anyways, today we got a sort of kind of update. Yeah, it is kind of an update.
Begun. The Germans had the biggest ship that had the biggest guns. The Bismarck was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. On her decks were guns as big as steers and shells as big as trees. Out of the cold and foggy night came the British ship, the Hood. And every British seaman he knew and understood. They had to sink the Bismarck, the terror of the sea. Stop those guns as big as steers and those shells as big as trees. We find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a running, boys, and spin those guns around.
But when we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. The Hood found the Bismarck, and on that fatal day,
the Bismarck started firing 15 miles away. We gotta sink the Bismarck, was the battle sound.
But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty Hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights, they tried to find her trail.
Churchill told the people, put every ship a sail, cause somewhere on that ocean, I know she's gotta be.
We gotta sink the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea.
They find that German battleship that's making such a fuss.
We gotta sink the Bismarck cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. The fog was gone the seventh day and they saw the morning sun.
10 hours away from homeland, the Bismarck made its run. The admiral of the British fleet said, turn those bows around.
We found that German battleship and we're gonna cut her down. The British guns were aimed and the shells were coming fast.
The first shell hit the Bismarck, they knew she couldn't last. That mighty German battleship is just a memory.
Sink the Bismarck was the battle cry that shook the seven seas.
We found that German battleship was making such a fuss.
We had to sink the Bismarck cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a running and we spun those guns around. Yeah,
we found that mighty Bismarck and we had to cut her down. We found that German battleship was making such a fuss.
We had to sink the Bismarck cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a running and we spun those guns around.
We found the mighty Bismarck and then we cut her down.